Now, from South Seminole Academy in Castleberry, Florida, direct from the third floor of building number 3, this is South Seminole News.
Attention students, storm day dress code for field day, Friday, May the 14th. Yes to the following: t-shirts, hats, closed-toed shoes, sneakers are best, shorts must be mid-thigh length, leggings will be permitted on this day only and must be worn with an appropriate top, t-shirt preferred. Once again, this is for field day on Friday, May the 14th. This is our storm day dress code. Absolutely no to the following: tank tops, bike shorts, bandanas, open-toed shoes, crop tops, shorts above mid-thigh. Once again, please adhere to these rules, and we will see you on Friday, May the 14th for field day. Thank you.
If you just smile.
So it must be Tuesday and Hurricane Smiles time. So today I want to talk about how when you carry yourself and you either look sad or look happy, sometimes other people who may not be able to understand you can, you know, your body language can give them a certain vibe or feeling in terms of either how you're feeling, or maybe even they might make judgments on the type of person that you are, which, you know, we've talked about that, about not judging other people because we don't know what they might be going through. But the quote that I want to talk about is by George Carlin, actually, and it says, "Everyone smiles in the same language." So whether you're interacting with someone that maybe doesn't speak your language, or maybe is even nonverbal and can't communicate the way that you would normally communicate, just understand that sometimes your smile can let them know that everything is okay, and it reassures them that, you know, that you appreciate being in their presence. So just be mindful of that. And, you know, we talked a while ago about random acts of kindness. So, you know, that kind of lends itself to just really engaging with the person. And sometimes your nonverbal communication can say and give more of a message than even what's coming out of your mouth. So just remember that when you're interacting with your peers or people in general. All right, hurricanes, let's go find our next hurricane. Bye.
Hurricanes, I have Leon here. Hi, Leon.
Hey.
All right, Leon, so the quote today was about everyone smiles in the same language. Tell me what that means to you.
It basically means that you could smile without like speaking like one language. Like you could smile in every other language. Like, you don't have to speak a certain language just to smile. You can smile automatically, like with yourself.
Awesome, awesome. Thank you so much. And so I have another question for you. What makes you smile?
Hanging out with my family, like spending time with my family.
And why do you enjoy doing that?
Because, like, we get, like, family time in and just, like, get to understand each other better day by day.
Awesome. That's so awesome. All right. Well, Leon, thank you so much for sharing. Tell me, Leon, how do we end every segment?
Don't forget the storm.
Attention students, storm day dress code for field day, Friday, May the 14th. Yes to the following: t-shirts, hats, closed-toed shoes, sneakers are best, shorts must be mid-thigh length, leggings will be permitted on this day only and must be worn with an appropriate top, t-shirt preferred. Once again, this is for field day on Friday, May the 14th. This is our storm day dress code. Absolutely no to the following: tank tops, bike shorts, bandanas, open-toed shoes, crop tops, shorts above mid-thigh. Once again, please adhere to these rules, and we will see you on Friday, May the 14th, for field day. Thank you.